good action movie to all who celebrate. I'm Melton the Robot, and this is your Daily Doomsday for Thursday, July 28th, 2022. Today we witness the end of Earth 2046, where the entire population has been rendered infertile due to an unknown cause, except for one grizzled survivor, Harrison Neeson, and one disgustingly too young for him, Millie Bobby King. On separate sides of the country, making their way through a series of action-packed set pieces, the star-crossed Neo, Adam, and Eve must find their way through dystopian wastelands to find each other and rebirth the human race. But thankfully, before they manage it, the sun explodes a few billion years early, destroying the entire plot, I mean planet. Goodbye, Earth 2046. You are too misogynist and gross to mourn. Join us tomorrow, where a bunch of non-male actors over 40 get cast and things and the world actually doesn't end.